Okay, have you seen this? A Cincinnati traffic reporter has gained national attention all of a sudden for his voice and his dramatic on-air parody of a Disney movie song. WKRC's Bob Herzog changed Let It Go, which is the title of the song in the movie, from the animated movie Frozen to Just Don't Go to reference the winter weather. Take a look.
The snow blows right on the roads overnight, not a lane stripe to be seen. A town with no transportation, and that info comes from me. Highways are crawling like some slow ants in a line. They won't all stay in, heaven knows I've tried. They can't stay in, so they must see. Be the traffic man you have to be. The wheels they squeal, spin in the snow. And now they know. Just don't go, just don't go. Can't hold them back anymore. Just don't go, just don't go. Home to stay, no 4x4. I must share what dispatchers say. All the traction's gone. School's closed, or at least they're on a delay. Even a real short distance could mean a slip and fall. Fear of streets so icy brings traffic to a crawl. It's time to say what I would do. Lower speed limits, bring salt to. Slow right, go wrong, the rules for me. Crash free. Just don't go, just don't go. I am one with ways high and by. Just don't go. Don't go, black ice will make you cry. Here I stand, and here I say, all the traction's gone. School's closed, or at least they're on a delay.
Oh, wow. You know, and I think he's up over 500,000
really?
Views.
Now. Oh my
but
goodness!
I have
that
one
was
word,
classic.
Two, three words. Slow news day.
Yeah.
Maybe does that ring a bell?
Yes.
Anybody?
Well, this is also in vogue around. You see a lot of high school administrators or middle school administrators giving these videos to let folks know they're singing it to let the kids know that there's no school.
It's taken off. And incidentally, this guy. Bob Herzog is the traffic reporter who did the song. He's done this before. So he spoofed Elton John's Rocket Man by changing it to Traffic Man and did his own version.
Okay.
Tom Petty's Free Falling to Tree Falling.
Uh-huh.
And lastly, Barry Manilow's Copacabana to Drive Indiana.
Drive Indiana.
So this is kind of his deal, his shtick.
That's creative, man.
Yeah,
you got to do what you can in a small town.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Hey, publicity.
Yeah.
The general manager probably loves it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can see this becoming a little segment that they have sponsorships for.
I liked your analysis. Slow news.
News day. Yes. Craziest thing, anything like this ever happened in your experience? Bizarre?
No.
Something that came out of the newsroom? You never
like
burst
that.
Out in song, Iola?
No. Never did.
I walked.
I can't carry a tune. That's one
thing. Okay. All right.
I was over at KTXA when they were still doing news.
Uh-huh.
Walked on hot coals. Me and the weather guy, Gary Scythe there.
Wow.
To music?
Just walked on hot coals.
Okay.
We thought it was something fun to do.
Wow. How'd that work out?
Yeah. It was good. Okay. I did it. I didn't burn myself.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. Mind over matter.
Amazing.
I guess. Yeah. Okay.
I don't think I'd ever dare try something like that. I just wouldn't have the guts.
Well. You're a pretty brave gal.
Yeah, in some other areas.
Yeah, yes. That's right. All right, well, you've heard from us about singing traffic reporters and a whole lot more, and we'd love to hear what you have to say. Please join our conversation. You can do so on the Texas Daily Facebook page. You can tweet us at the Texas Daily or email us your comments at ktxdtv.com, and we'll be right back with tonight's Daily Quiz.